God and the Engineers. Three men are sitting in a bar discussing God and his profession. God must be a mechanical engineer, says the first. Just look at the joints in the human body. No, says the second man. God must be an electrical engineer. Just look at the nervous system. You're both wrong, says the third man. God has to be a civil engineer. Why is that? Asked the other two men. Well, who else would run a waste disposal pipeline through a perfectly good recreational area? Ha, 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 ha.